unto God with a voice of triumph. Sing unto him the song of the redeemed. Lift up a banner, banner of worship. He is our Savior, our King. Shout unto God with a voice. Sing unto him. Oh, banner of worship. He is our Savior, our King. For praise the Lord, for he is greatly to be praised. The whole earth is filled with his glory. The whole earth is filled with his glory.
Christ is risen. He is risen indeed, and I am glad about it. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and thank you for joining us for this time of prayer on this Thursday, June the 24th. Listen, we encourage you to like, share, comment, and subscribe to all that we are doing. Connect with others, let them know. Tag them even if you want to do that, if you can do that. Respond to Christ is Risen. Give us your I Am statement for today. I'm ready to lead us in prayer. Name at least one thing the Lord has done for you today. Listen, let me get right to it. In our daily devotional book, God's Purpose for Your Life, entitled Go to Me, that's the title for today's devotional, coming out of James chapter number 4, verse 8. I'm going to read that scripture, do our motto prayer, and then we'll lift up from the press starter in the book. Today, though, we are praying for racial reconciliation. Racial reconciliation, and we'll pray about that today as we have been doing now for the past few Thursdays. Don't forget about the rebroadcast tonight at 6 o'clock p.m. If you miss it today or you know someone that did miss it today, let them know. They can either just go to Facebook and get it or tune in at 6 o'clock and you'll get a notification about that as well. Amen. Amen. Let's read together. James chapter 4, verse 8. Come close to God and God will come close to you. Hallelujah. Wash your hands, you sinners. Purify your hearts, for your loyalty is divided between God and the world. Listen, our loyalty should never be divided. It should be clear whose side we are on. We know whose side God is on. He is on our side. Are you on the Lord's side? Go to him. Let's pray together. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us, Lord, our trespasses as we forgive those who have trespassed against us. Lead us not into temptation. Deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, the glory forever and ever. Hallelujah. Lord, we thank you for drawing close when we call you, Lord. Help us, Lord, give up whatever holds us captive, whatever is holding us down, so that we can enjoy this life that you've promised us, this abundant life that you have given unto us. We come to you, Lord, in prayer today. We come to you, Lord, in petition today. We come to you, Lord, in intercession today. We come to you, Lord, in praise today. We come to you, Lord, asking. We come seeking. We come knocking. We come, Lord, with a passion and a heart of perseverance. We come, Lord, in faith. We come not doubting. We come, Lord, leaning and depending on you. We come, Lord, trusting you. Lord, we come to lay it all out before you. You are Lord and you are King. Lord, we come right now lifting up the racial divide that is in our world, that is in our country. The divide between colors, the divide between cultures, the divide between people groups. Lord, we know this is not your design for us. Thank you for the diversity that we have. Lord, we are praying for unity in the midst of our diversity, that we would see one another, not somebody higher than another, not someone lower than another, that we would see each other in the image and in the likeness of you, that we would see each other, not someone more valuable or less valuable than the other, that we would see one another as so valuable that you died for all of us, Lord. Lord, there's such a racial past in our country that is still hurting, that is still a burden, Lord, that is still divisive and dividing us. I pray, Lord, for repentance. I pray, Lord, for forgiveness. I pray, Lord, for confession. I pray, Lord, for unity. I pray, Lord, for oneness. I pray, Lord, for an appreciation. I pray, Lord, that we stop, if you will, stereotyping one another and, Lord, start appreciating one another, appreciating our differences, appreciating our diversity, appreciating, Lord, what we bring to the table in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Lord, how great we could be, how better we could be if we came together on one accord. Lord, no bond, no free, no Jew, no Gentile, as your word says, one, and especially one in Jesus Christ. Lord, I know it starts from the top. It also needs to start with legislation. But more than that, Lord, it needs to start from the heart. Lord, in our homes, in our communities, in our neighborhoods, in Jesus' name, we know that's where the power is. In Jesus' name, we know
That's where the healing is. In Jesus' name, we know that's where the difference can be made. In Jesus' name, we pray. Hallelujah. I pray and thank you for those who are praying with me online even now. Hold them, keep them, Lord, lift them, encourage them, inspire them, inform them, heal them, hold them. In Jesus' name, I pray. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you, saints. Thank you, brothers. Thank you, sisters, for hanging out with me on this Thursday. Looking forward to seeing you on Friday, 12 noon, and also 6 o'clock p.m. for our times of prayer. Be encouraged. Hey, I love you with the love of the Lord. Hugs and kisses to you all. Amen. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Every day is mine, and it's planned for me. What is it y'all hear at the flow? Throw your hands up again and declare. Say it again. I'm on my God. Thanks be unto God, who's given us the victory. He's a strong God, and he's a mighty God, and his plan. What is it, y'all? It's victory. Now somebody give him another victorious praise. Oh. Come on, y'all. I said give him a praise if you know it. I'm standing on his promises. I'm standing on his promise. He'll do exceedingly abundantly and above all you can ask of me. Now somebody scream.